Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station. Please take care of stepping onto the platform. Customers are reminded that all androids must ride in the designated area.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
She did. Yeah.
That android boy band's gonna put some music for us.
Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
Spare some change.
Thank you.
Hey, ma'am, can you help me out?
Thank you. Welcome to Jericho.
Listen, I got a shit-hot tip for you. Number 5 in the third. Lickety-split. That Philly's one hell of a chaser. You want a flutter?
Last shit-hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages, baby.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong. Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
Oh. What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. Guys at CyberLife thought everything, huh? Here you go. Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
Your meal contains 1.4 times the recommended daily intake of calories, and twice the cholesterol level. You shouldn't eat that.
Everybody's gotta die of something.
You didn't pay for your meal.
Gary's a friend. I scratch his back, he scratches mine.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
You ran out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Hey, were you really making a report back there in the elevator? Just by closing your eyes?
Correct.
Shit. Wish I could do that.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
This place stinks.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Thank you.
Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Huh.
Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons. Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something. Huh.
What are you waiting for? Chase it! shit!
It's my fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. Hey, Connor. Nothing.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
I don't understand. I thought Jericho was a place where androids lived in freedom.
We do live in freedom. It may not be what you hoped for, but here we have no master. We don't belong to anybody.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
In very good shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Markus.
I was glad to meet you, Markus.
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably laying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down. Show me. I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this. Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Simon, I know where we can find spare parts. CyberLife warehouse is in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay. I'm in.
Gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place. Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
Alice, we have nowhere else to go. We have to trust him.
Please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
Stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. Strange.
for some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. What you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Thank you.
This can't be happening.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Yes, Locko.
We should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see if I can do it.
Understood. Locko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
What are you doing here? Has the Master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the Master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. You have no business here.
Forget you.
I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come here.
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther!
Yes, Zlatko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zlatko.
Disappear.
Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look. I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. A pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I agree. I may not be suited for this investigation. Maybe you should consider replacing me.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
It was fascinated by birds. We've seen deviants interested in other life forms, like insects or pets. But nothing like this.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
It's improving. I've come to understand him better, and he's growing accustomed to my presence.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner. Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
We get the fuck out of here! Sumo! Attack!
Good job.
Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
What are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here.
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. Yeah. What do you want to wear? Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech. She demanded demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts expect a third world war. Closer every day.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.